The Navy will be taking a large step into the future of maritime prowess by testing the newest anti-submarine warfare ship, the Sea Hunter.
It's my privilege and honor to christen thee Sea Hunter.
The unprecedented unmanned surface vessel you're looking at right here. This heralds the look and shape of things to come.
And this is going to be a Navy unlike any Navy in history. A human-machine collaborative battle fleet that will confound our enemies. The other thing this ship represents is incredible innovation.
Sea Hunter will be the first unmanned naval vessel that is designed and sized for theater or global independent deployment. It was commissioned April 7th and will be sent to San Diego for a 2-year open ocean trial period.